Goldstream RV has just launched its brand new premium package. Now it's available for all the campers across the range, and here we've got it fitted to the Goldstorm RL. Now this package has all the equipment that you're likely to need when you're out on the road, whether you're going to the bush or maybe the outback, or what about some coastal adventures. Now as part of the premium package, you get this breakfast bar, which I absolutely love. Just roll up the canvas wall to really let the outside in. And then you've got this Fiyama awning. What a good piece of equipment. They're just so easy to use. The next stop will be my last. Other features in the premium pack include a DO35 off-road coupling, two jerry can holders, a 15 amp charger, two 9 kilo gas cylinders and changeover regulator. You got 16 inch alloy rims, Elco Enduro Outback suspension, an 80 watt solar panel, external 12 watt point, and a CD DVD player. Oh, and some bed flies too, you gotta have them. Here's a tip: when you go to set up your Goldstream camper, always make sure that your corner clips are undone before you start winding up your handle. Because if you don't, you're likely to do some expensive damage. It's a really family-friendly camper. Two big beds either end, lots of storage space, all your cooking facilities, of course, and I mean, I love this large U-shaped lounge. Goldstream RV has a reputation for building quality caravans and campers, you know, well-built, well-finished, and that are gonna stand up to a bit of punishment. So if you want a Goldstream camper with all the bells and whistles, you're gonna go the premium package. Of course, if you want a Goldstream caravan with all the bits and pieces, well, that's the Rhino package and the Panther package in the pop-top range.